question that they come on because the music is on and it's amazing. Inka, what's the short form of it? I think it's Aman's baby. It's his brainchild. And I remember him discussing this with me before. Now that we are here, I can see it all happening. And rightfully so, yeah. These guys work so hard to make sure that Mumbai is the party capital of India. And like you hear, the music is going on as well. I think, you know, I'll follow what the government of India says. Jo bhi Bharat Sarkar kahegi, wo sara akhobar, and I'll follow that. And jo bhi attacks hue hamare jawano par, it's horrible. My heart goes out to it, and I totally stand with the government of India. But government ko kehna chahiye. I think this should come with the government. Aur agar koi step nikalte, par uske baad kya karegi government? Because actors ko ban karne se agar terrorism ruk sakta hai, then they should do it. But that's something the government needs to decide first.
Bahut badhiya platform hai. I think this is good for everyone who has a bar, who has a restaurant, who throws parties. Unke liye bahut acha hai. It's coming together to try and support the industry. Yeah, like any other cosmopolitan city, I think we need to increase that time limit. We increase tourism, we increase revenues for the government also. Agar wo timing 1 se 3 baje tak ho jaye.
I think for the Indian, you know, the night scene over here, Aman Rizwan and all these guys, they've taken a big initiative for the nightlife. So I think it's good for the promoters, for all the restaurant owners, the nightclub life, you know. It just gives a big boost, for everyone to know about India and the nightlife. So I think it's a big initiative.